Get better penetration of any drip-on lube when you apply it to a bicycle chain. I would suggest putting the bike into its cross-chained positions, biggy big. This is the only time that that's allowed, but in doing so it will strain the chain slightly, open up the links a bit more, and help that lube just permeate into the links and rollers that little bit better.